And then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning?
The disinfectant comment heard around the world. Yes, today is April 24th for the Atlas Post. And of course, we're talking about President Trump claiming, well, that injecting disinfectants was sarcastic. What do you mean? What are we talking about? Well, today he said it was sarcastic because, well, let's just say that they consider that exposing the body to light, heat, and disinfectants as a potential treatment for the coronavirus. So he's saying he was just being sarcastic. You can watch the video. Tell us what you think. The president's remarks were, of course, widely and quickly panned by medical experts, elected officials, and private companies who warned that Americans don't ingest chemicals. Former Food and Drug Administration head Scott Gottlieb said there's no circumstance in which an individual should inject themselves with a disinfectant. In fact, Reckitt Benckiser, the company that makes Lysol, and Lysol issued a statement about ingesting the products, which you're going to see here. See, due to recent speculation, social media activity, they've been asked if internal administration was appropriate for treatment. Here they have it. As a global leader in health and hygiene products, we must be clear that under no circumstance should our disinfectant products be administered into the human body through ingestion, or other route. So as with all products, our disinfectant and hygiene products should only be used as intended and in line with usage guidelines. So please read the label and safety information. This is what Lysol showed on Twitter. This is their improper use right here. Actually, did you notice? It's pretty much the same comment from their parent company. We have a responsibility in providing consumers with access to accurate, up-to-date information as advised by leading public health experts. For you, for this and any other myth-busting facts, please visit COVID-19facts.com. So, actually, what I'm going to just say is please read the label and safety information carefully. Because if you read it, you will notice it says it is a violation of federal law to use this product in a manner inconsistent with its labeling. So if you ever thought about it, yes, the disinfectant cleaning solutions you are using are often toxic, unless you're using natural cleaners. The toxic chemicals will affect both you, your children, and pets. So observe if you've been noticing either of them or you not feeling well, licking their paws, or you might even be irritated from walking around barefoot on newly cleaned floors. So read those labels carefully. For example, I would read off of a Lysol container just to show you, but I haven't been able to find any since they've been in short supply. Also, I have a Purell professional disinfectant to use on food services that doesn't need to be rinsed before using. But notice I said it's a disinfectant to use on food services.